Welcome to Creating Standard Online Customer Forms in NetSuite by ERP Guru. Online customer forms are a great way to capture information, whether it be through your NetSuite web store or a separate website you've created. Navigate to Marketing, Online Customer Forms, and select New. Choose Default Form Template, and choose a title for your form. You'll see below that there are a number of different tabs related to the customization of your form. The first tab is related to selecting which fields are going to be available to be filled in on your form. The first column field is linked to the fields found in your customer records. The label is what the person will see on the form, and a number of other options including width and whether or not the field is mandatory. Some standard fields that are included in most forms include first and last name, company name, and some sort of contact information such as email or phone number. You have two different areas to write free text. The first being just under the title field, and this area is called message, and down below where there's an option called detail message. We'll notice later on when we view the form where these two appear. Setup workflow allows you to determine how the information gathered by the form is handled. In this case, we've set the lead status to lead new and chosen the lead source of distribution monthly mailer. You can also determine how the person is redirected once they've filled out the form. Be sure to make note of how duplicate records are handled. In this case, we're going to use duplicate detection criteria. It's really important to make sure that you send some sort of notification email to the person who's filled out the form to let them know you've received their information. Another important thing would be to notify somebody within your company that a request for information has been submitted. In this case, we've chosen to send an email notification to the sales rep and copy somebody else in. The Setup Appearance tab is just that. It's an area where you can customize the look and feel of your form, including the list layout and the color theme. Custom code allows for even further customization of your form. For the time being, we'll leave this blank. Upon saving, you'll be redirected to the list. Find the form and click View. You'll notice a new tab has appeared called External. Here, you'll find an internal form URL, which can be used within NetSuite, and a publishable form URL, which will be outward facing. By clicking on this, we can view the form in a new browser window. Make note of the message areas that we had filled in prior. In this form, the submit and reset buttons are set to the right, not exactly aesthetically pleasing from my perspective. So I'll go back and edit, set up appearance, and align the buttons to the left. By saving and returning to the form and refreshing, the form is now aligned exactly the way I want it. Congratulations on making your first online customer form in NetSuite.